Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. If you want to learn Python in 2022 and looking to join the complete Python developer in 2022 Zero to Mastery course by Andrei Negaoie on Udemy ZTM Academy but are not sure, then you have come to the right place. Earlier we have shared the best Python 3 courses to join, and in today's video we cover a review of one of the best online courses to learn the Python programming language for an absolute beginners with no prior experience needed to start. But before diving in, do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get more updates regarding new videos. Without wasting any more of your time, let's start by reviewing this awesome Python course. I have divided the review into multiple parameters like quality and teaching experiences of instructors, course structure, content quality, quizzes, engagement, and overall value for money. This will help you to make a decision whether this Python course is best for you or not. The first thing that we talk about is the instructor of this course. So Andrei Negaoie is the instructor of this course, who works in many companies like Tornado and in Silicon Valley, as well as now he follow his passions and make online courses in Udemy's platform and his many other websites for things like Python and web development. Andrei Negaoie has more than 30,000 students at Udemy's, and many of them have started a career in companies like Apple, Google and Microsoft in the field of the software development, and that is enough to prove that you are in good hands when taking this Python course and start your journey in this field. So that's all about this instructor. So the next is the course content structure. This course targets the people who have no experiences in coding and teaches you many skills like using PDF and CVC file, as well as data science, machine learning and 12 different projects. So let's go over this course content. The first you will learn is the Python basics. This section will teach you about the fundamental of Python, such as data types, operators, expressions, formatting strings, as well as many functions like range, enumerate, etc. You will get the foundation of this language that you will use in the next chapter. The second is the advanced Python object-oriented programming. Here you will dive into the object-oriented programming and inheritance, as well as functional programming like lambda expressions and list comprehensions. The next is the module and the debugging in Python. This section will teach you the usage of the package installer called pip and Python built-in modules that facilitates your code and make it more powerful, as well as working with the paths and the file using the regular expressions. The next on the list is wrapping data with Python and scripting the data with the file. This section will teach you about using Python to do some tasks such as processing images and working with PDF files like merging two PDF files, sending mails using Python, password cracking, web scraping, requesting information and much more. The next on the list is the web development with Python. This section will teach you about using some Python frameworks called Flask to create the backend of the websites, as well as using HTML. The next is the machine learning and data science in Python. This section will teach you some of the basis of the machine learning, that how a computer can learn using data as well as data science, which is the most on demand jobs nowadays want. The complete Python developer in 2022 is one of the most rated demanded course on Udemy's platform, with an over 4.7 score rating and more than 110,000 enrolled. All the videos and exercises in some sections are good enough and are very easy for the programmers that who had never tried programming before. And not forget to mention the feedback of the good people that have already enrolled in this course. That all shows that it worth your money and the to start this course and start learning to code. That's all about the review of Udemy's best Python course, the complete Python developer in 2022 from Andrei Negaoie. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you will like. If yes, so don't forget to share, like and comment the video.